Hi Royals, it is the Queen of Georgetown. And today I'm here to talk to you about why I call myself the Queen of Georgetown, right? It seems very cocky. And why I call you guys the Royals, okay? Stay tuned. Alright guys, so for those of you who don't know, I am a church girl. All of my followers are not my church folk, but I'm a church girl. I guess some of you would call it religious. I do believe in the Bible. So there's a scripture. It's 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 9. It says that we are a chosen people. A royal priesthood, a holy nation. I believe it. I believe that the earth belongs to God. God created the heavens and the earth. He created all of us. We are children of God. And for me, it's I'm a child of God, and God is the King of Kings, then I am an heir since I am his child. So that's why I call myself the Queen of Georgetown too. And the Georgetown part is, my last name is George, and our household, we're just Georgetown. That's my baby waking up in the background. Give me a second. Hi, Pop Wash. Hi, Pop. Hi, Pop. Say hi, YouTube. Hi, YouTube. Say what's that, Mama? I'm hungry. I'm so hungry. Okay, we're gonna get you some milk. We'll be back. Commercial break, okay? He's a loud eater, so you may hear him smacking in the background because he loves him some milk. Mentally, I am not regular. I know I'm not, because even the Bible says that I'm set apart. So to me, I receive all of it. Yeah, I'm set apart. I'm an heir. Everything in this world, I have access to. Because my Father in heaven is the King of Kings. He's God. So I don't really take anything. I don't accept anything less. I don't say things like, I'm broke. Oh, I can't do that. Or I'll never be able to do this. Or those people, I don't know. I don't put limits on things. I dream big and expect it. I live my life in expectation. Once you become a part of the body of Christ, that's you. And I want you guys to carry that same mindset. When royalty walks in the room, there needs to be an atmosphere change. There needs to be a shift. People should know, hey, that's royalty right there. And that's how I like to carry myself. And it's not a matter of just what I'm wearing or how I look, but it's a posture when you walk into a room, like I'm royalty. But at the same time, it's not being so cocky, but it's more of, okay, I know who I am. And that demands a certain level of respect, right? That's why I'm the Queen of Georgetown, and that's why I call you guys royals, because I want you guys to know that you are royalty. So stand up, hold your head high, stand firm on what you believe, understand what you actually have access to, receive it, be in expectation of it, walk in it, speak it. I walk in who I am, and that is a queen. So that's just an explanation of why I am the Queen of Georgetown and why you guys are the Royals. So when I call you that, don't act confused. Or why is she calling us that? What does that mean? Because you already know who you are. You are a royal priesthood. You guys are royal people. Like, share, subscribe, comment, tell me your thoughts. Comment down below. And we can have a conversation. You talk to me, I'll talk back. Have a good day, Royals. See you next time.